Okay, we will stream. It's been a while. Hop on my chat. I'm too lazy to double stream right now and set it up. So I'm just going to do it on just YouTube right now. Let's see, mic on, all that stuff, blah, 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 testing. Okay. I don't even know what I'm lacking more of. Bruise, antelope. Like last time I had a lot of restore, but then what if I don't this time? Eh, whatever, who cares? How's it going, JD? Let's hide this antelope down here because I don't want to eat it by accident. Hold on a second. I'm just gonna my window set up a little bit better than this. There. Oh, chat. Okay. How on earth did I do that? Things alright? Yeah. I'm busy with work. And kind of been kind of sick recently. A little bit bored of the game too, obviously. Not so good. Oh, misclicked. Colosseum, pretty fun. Sick of the Colosseum? Nah, I got my cape. I'm having a great time blasting. Myopia, let's go. Don't mage me. Oh, he got me slipping. Oh, he rolled a zero, looks like. Nice. Gonna brute force the hell out of this. No care in the world. Bring Avernick. It's actually not much DPS increase to have Avernick anyway. Because I only, you know, would use it for the mace. And being able to, like, pillar cheat is pretty nice. Not gonna lie. See, Avernick would be what people would do if they were probably better at the game than I am. How am I doing? All right. Hmm. That major sees me there. That's rude. Hit those zeros. Yeah, but I tank a lot when I do these meme runs, and it works out pretty well. It's unbelievable. What a rat. Myopia. On mages, I'm gonna hit. Mistimed that, but get away with murder. Dude, why do I keep turning off mage? Quivers OP in raids, yeah. So nice, just have an extra Masori piece. I don't think I'm gonna bring it in Toa though, for overly draining raids. Doesn't seem worth it enough. Well, I'll bring the Quiver. I'd be dumb not to bring the Quiver. I probably won't bring Ranged Zabok though, just because I don't like flicking. Surprisingly, not that much better. I thought it'd be a lot better for overly draining raids. It's a lot of accuracy, but I guess the defense is too high to really make a big difference. But you get the Zerite crossbow. I love that solve. Just tank a range hit, it's that easy. I should leave this guy alive, but I'm gonna kill him. PB, I only have one KCA, so 24 minutes. Whatever it is. Yeah, we're gonna brute force this. Pull this guy out. Whoa. Interesting. Yeah, we'll do it again. Works every time. KC, yeah. I mean, 24 minutes first. It was pretty nuts boss, though. I didn't do anything special on waves. I did exactly what I'm doing now, which is just meme solving. But melee only is so much DPS over like shadow and stuff, it's crazy. We sprint this. See you, losers. There is absolutely no punish for any of my actions today. It's already solved, but I'm gonna take the easy route. Take this guy out. Like, I actually have no idea how to solve that. Probably. I didn't even check what it was. I'll just do that again. Oh, further out. Which side do we go here? Other side. Wait. Oops, didn't bring melee. I'm gonna get mage there. Good. Don't. Don't melee me. Sorry. Right. Let's brute force off this. Done. Let's tank aside and I'm chilling. This side is actually solved too. Mage range, right? Range there. I'll heat the room, so it's fine. No! We choke? We don't choke. Okay, I'm trolling. Nice. My SGS sack. Pillar lines, yeah. My DFS, more range defense. It's pretty similar to LA performance. Like, LA will deflect more damage, but this gives a little bit of strength. Also, I don't own an island because I'm bored, so. I left early, but I think it's fine. I haven't touched a brew. Come to me, brother. I had a funny budget setup going on today. I killed the boss. Well, I didn't kill the boss. I got the boss to half HP, and my setup, Death Coffer, costed 34k. It was just Guttons. Turns out Guttons is like the same tankiness as Torva, pretty much. Side. Took forever to get there. I'm at the wave 11. I don't even have the summary. I know people do like the Colosseum spells. I don't even have it. Oh, you can actually no. It's in the summary, right? In the window itself, in the in-game window. I should do that. What are we at now? 15. Red flag. Ooh, Talos, I'll take the bribe. I'll leave. Hey! Don't stab me. Don't stab me. You little rat. I'm sorry to say, boys. I'm taking that bribe. I like money. I'm a little dirty money goblin. I hope you understand. Wait, I have red flag. I gotta DPS this guy down. Please? Alright, fine. See you, losers. I'm taking my money. I'm safing. Can I get this into a nice favorable position where nothing is attacking me? That would be really nice. Nope. I think I'm gonna sprint it until I get until there's consequences, because I don't think there's consequences to doing this. Doesn't look like it, at least. Chillin'. Oh my god, I just prayed mage on that. Force of habit. I love DFS, boys. You call me worldwide, I literally did a circle. A full circle on this map. Yeah, that solve kind of looks annoying. Actually, it's not bad. We can force it. As usual. Hello. That'll hit me at 64. Yeah, max is 74. I'm taking my Talos and I'm leaving. 380 mil. Yeah, let's give it a good old sprint. No consequences. And then we can just fight the Minotaur or the Manticore. Nice, much better. Can't see me here. Soldier Scarab, yeah. He's more accurate, way more accurate than the Soldier Scarab, let's tell you. I can tell you that. Ah, gotta pay attention. I'm saving. 180 mils on the line. Take no chances. How's it going, short? Thank you, thank you. So many SCV, yeah. Because I suck at the boss, man. I've only killed it once. Alright, I'll take my money. Get me out of here. Oh, it would have been kind of a free run. Actually, not really. I was kind of doomed here anyway. Relentless, falls. Well, volatile is not bad, but I always die to it. Hand over the money. Hello. We are happy today, boys. This thing's kind of useless, isn't it? Oh well. I'll probably just sell it. Maybe people throw it at Olmhead or something. Yeah, that's why I left. I was getting bribed to leave. I don't know how much this thing goes for. Let's see if it instas. No, it's not. This thing, I'll be honest, this thing looks kind of worthless. Who would ever use this thing? Take it though. Like the drain's good, but like it's just not accurate enough, is the problem. It needs to have like, I think, I mean maybe in future content. In future content it might be worth a lot more. But right now, it's kind of like, eh, you know, like, well, where would you really use it? You know what the problem is? It's that it's capped on drain. You can't just spam it. I wish you could spam it. Like, if you could throw, like, three of them into Maiden instead of hammering, it'd be such a good pre-hit. But, like, it's capped on, what, like, half the defense level of the monster or something? You only drain, like, 50% of it. Kind of whack. I think that's what it says, at least. Yeah, it brings so many combats though, I love it. I'm a complete yakker. What did I do? 9 restores. Pretty sure I did 9 restores. Alright, we'll send it back. No, not the Ceridon Godsword. Can we just remove that part where I can't move? Oh hell no, we pretty melee. You wouldn't. Alright. I would've been pissed if this guy ran through him. Plugin for the lines, line markers plugin. Ah, oops, didn't bite either. Fumble armor piece? I haven't even seen an armor piece. We go for LT. Double Berserker again, dude? Thank God I went melee. Oh, same solve as last time. I'm a noob. Honestly, you're right. But I like him. It's funny, because I actually don't like a lot of things, like, for example, tagging monkeys in Monkey Room, but a lot of people do that. Can you not, bruh? Whatever, it's fine. I don't know why I thought enough spec to SGS. Line markers on the plugin hub. Berserker again? Spooked. I don't care about praying correctly right now. I'm not trying to get shanked. Alright. The Manticore is a punk. Can't stop me. They're actually off-ticked. I have no reason to be tanking that guy. bit rough, but we don't panic. Very important. Five ticks? No, it's four ticks. Oh, this is the one with the major, right? Melee and the major. See ya. I ain't dealing with this. I love brute force solves. Alright. Alright, this ain't bad. I guess we can brute force it more. Oh, I didn't pull that guy out. Somewhere I could pull him out there. There you go. Let's do it again. I just killed the ranger. Anything else behind there? Oh, there is. Yeah, I could have just ran out on the left side and prayed mage, but I saw an easier route that involved half the skill, so I chose that one. Thank you. I'm gonna go for LT2. I could off-tick this. That looks like it might require skill, though. There you go. Wait for the Minotaur. Would you be surprised, Roman, if I said just completely this is exactly how I got the 24 minutes. I just no-skilled every single way. I think if I swing out here, the Major sees me. Sign. You know, this is funny because I try to figure out like all the Z stacks and stalls and like where to stand to like. And then I was like, you know, I'm gonna give up and just brute force it. And it's been great. Oh, Myopia 3, I am happy. That's kind of annoying. And we'll just wait for the Minotaur. Should I be back here? I think so. It doesn't matter. I was gonna slide. I'm gonna bother to kill one. I'll be honest, every single time I've tried, even though like I usually don't die trying, I get it to like 1 HP and the Minotaur heals it, and I get mad. It's not worth my mental sanity. I actually don't care. Powerless. The pyramid grows smaller, the stack shrinks. Next was the next challenger. I never get that timing. I need to move earlier. Ugh, cost so many. I always lose like a tick, no matter what. Oh, it's so free. I don't even know which side it is. See, like here, before I used to always try to go in for the Manticore, but I feel like I'm literally losing blood runes. Just like getting it to 1 HP, the thing spawns and I get really mad. So I'm just gonna wait. I don't care. Like Heffrey does? Well, maybe. I'm not really into speedrunning anyway, for like if we're only someone. The most consistent clears at a somewhat reasonable pace. If I can get to about like 25 minutes per clear, I'll be pretty happy. Alright, and now I guess we just pray it's range. Sad days, man. The Persian. I mean, there's probably a way to solve it by like walking out a tick and then going like some weird thing over here, but you know. Yeah, how about I just don't care? I make my own solves. Yeah, I wish the Manticore, like, just had, like, 20 less HP. I feel like I would nail it every time. You said never mind. Yeah, you're just like, I hate this guy. It's the worst. Probably take early. I'm supposed to let this guy attack first. Oh my god, I should have gotten punished for that. They don't push you out from Tal yet. That is really nice. I haven't gotten a solar flare this run, huh. This might be doomed if the invocation system just like RNGs me into like terrible things. Can you bribe me to leave? No. Pretty bad. Re-entry on 10, I don't like re-entry, I really hate it. I would actually rather have red flag. Berserker, double, I am spooked out of my mind right now. Don't touch me, I'm sterile. Ow. Chillin'. Now we wait for Minotaur. Yeah, I mean, here it doesn't matter, but in a lot of situations it is nice. Don't deserve a cave, drop it. I don't know what you're talking about. This is the epitome of skill right here. Dude, this solve is clipped. Some better player probably knows how to solve this. And that ain't me. Watch this, buddy. This is the solve you want to see. There you go. Absolute genius. Never seen this level of intelligence. It's the same freaking solve. No, leave me alone. I'll do it again. Eventually, you will fix. Wouldn't. Aha. Eventually, it'll work out. Call me Mr. Worldwide. The funny thing is, I don't even know how to actually, like, line them up on the pillar when I get here. I just completely wing it every single time. What? Is that off time? I think I move now. No! Dang it. What are we doing? Mage this way. Losing ticks. I didn't range that, did I? Oops. Oh, I can brew here anyway, doesn't really matter. Wave 10. Frailty 3. Buggy ball. Don't you dare. Don't stab my ass. Age, please? We'll greatly appreciate it. Let's go. Surely I kill it before the Minotaur. Right? No way you do this to me. I'm so mad. I am full spec. I think I just got melee'd. Could have clawed. Oops. Head empty. SGS? I don't need to right now. I have frailty. So, it's gonna heal me nothing. Recharge spec. Yeah. Wasted. I mean, I got the 15 off of it, but. What am I doing again? Whoa! When does Manticore get here? Sorry. And its range. Oh. Works every time. Don't question it. What are we doing here? First one is that one. Okay. Yeah. Solar flare or relentless. I'd rather have relentless. Ooh, frailty 3. I'll be honest, I'm so bad at the boss. It's so doomed. Come in, let's go. Oi. Almost forgot about you. Thank God. We greed. Nice. Wait, trolling. I was like, why am I not healing so much? And I just realized I have frailty, Rion. How I got a tick behind cycle, I must have just clicked too late. I'm just gonna guess I just clicked too late. And then I just stayed in a late cycle. Yeah, I should have swapped sides earlier. I realized I was kind of doomed in that spot when I was a tick late. I dragged him forward. Should have planned that out a little bit earlier. Oh well. Clicked late, skill issue. Frailty is kind of spooky, man. Well, my movement was okay-ish. Alright, I'm gonna take a lot of restore because I don't like flicking. I really like Colosseum that it's not tilting when you die though, it's what it is what it is. Dude, I almost fell for the Zerker. Like the first boss I ever did, I forgot I had Quartet and I got bopped by the Zerker instantly for 40. I didn't fall for it this time. I'm actually gonna get a Jaguar. This is depressing. Oh. I think that's like the tick. 1, 2, 3, 4, boom. I should have dragged the archer right here underneath. Actually, wouldn't have mattered. It was gonna spawn anyway. Last me three? Absolutely not. They'll call for a wave too. I probably should, yeah. It's probably more consistent, isn't it? I kind of just gave up on skipping wave 2, I'll be honest. I just always assumed it was not gonna work. Sometimes I'll fail to skip on wave 1, and that's like super sad. Although missing wave 1 is pretty rare. I never know where to stand for this guy. Solar flare. Oops. No, I'm just gonna tank all of that, if you don't mind. Next mini masses? No, those are terrible for money. Well, I mean, like, obviously you're just comparing it to, like, comparing it to other pieces of content, right? Like Trio Nex or Duo Nex. So obviously compared to those, it's terrible. But I think overall Nex is good money. But in a team size like that, the consistency is so rare, you're probably not gonna see any drop for a while. Unless you guys are all splitting like 20 man, which is kind of crazy. Most people don't really split in higher scales like that. Wow, that's kind of AIDS. I knew I'd get hit by that. I don't know what I expected. I have no idea what I expected. But comparatively, we're talking to like Zora or Vorkas, probably still good money. Let's drop the ego and heal. Miss basic ass flicks. Are you kidding me? What am I doing? Ooh, myopia. We happy. I thought he was closer to the builder. I thought to flick a little bit faster. I love this guy's sound. Also tick there. Tick. Myopia as usual. I'm out of here. That seemed like a mildly stressful situation, so I decided to leave. Man, why am I attacking him on the solar flare? I swore I clicked. Wait, why am I fighting this guy? This guy is so much easier. Fight him later. Left early. Worked out though. Tag the solar flare. I know, but I don't like doing it for some reason. Extremely subjective. I don't like tagging it. Absolutely no explanation. No explanation why. I hope you will accept that reasoning. I don't want to. For no reason. That wave 9? Whoa, Zoomer. Whatever. completely forgot. On wave 10 major spawns for some reason. I was just expecting Chill and a Minotaur would come to me. Does the regular Z stack work here? I think it does, right? I'm pretty sure this is a classic Z stack. Like, mage out and then range, right? Am I wrong here? Am I doing it wrong? I swear that's how you do it. Am I wrong? Maybe which. Am I supposed to see which side he's back on? It's supposed to be mage and then range, right? Am I wrong here? I might have run it. You know, let's test it out with this. He seems to be attacking the same tick as the mage. Oh well. Low skill method. Ooh, dynamic duo is nicer. Red flag's good too. I don't know which one is. I think dynamic duo sounds easier. Then I can get like some AIDS ass stack. A red flag sounds so nice. Or packs in general. Like, I'm gonna go with dynamic duo. Ooh. I'm booking it. What am I praying? Holy shit. Praying melee running into majors. I did it again. I just prayed melee into majors. I'm gonna get away with it every time. Boom, boom, boom. I ain't see shit. I will run this pillar until something happens. Believe me, something will happen. See? Thank you. just drops deeper damage and hope for good RNG, kind of. I can get the Minotaur out, this too. Yeah, we can get the Minotaur out here. Okay. And we just gotta do it again. Thank you very much, Ort. I'm gonna assume this ranger sees me. There is a solve I can do where I swing out mage, and then I just click range on second tick. Same tick as that. But, you know... Oh, wait, I can just force... I can just force a solver here on this little small guy. Hold on. Oh, did he not swing out there? Oh, I should have waited a tick. I think that's what it was. Mind the party plugin. One, two... I need to be here. Okay. Maybe bring Bulwark for hopping pillars for cheese. That's what I have the DFS for. I'm like pretty sure this guy sees me. I'd rather not. I should play melee against the last one, but whatever. I'm sure everything will be fine. Oh, this looks juicy now. Oh, don't touch that. The four souls are the shit, I tell you. Fell for the classic. Just in case, manual path. Pretty sure that one would go for the L, and I was fine there, but... Alright. See if we can get our second KC at the boss. Relentless, it's so free. Yeah, I think we just go relentless here. Am I losing hella ticks? I'm pretty sure I am. hella mistimed that. Secret dodge. Ah. Oh my god, almost choked the shit out of that. Whew. Yeah, I always mess up the timing on the parry. Oh, second KC. $3 million in the bank. Disagree, but man of culture. Bad timing, I suppose. I should put it next to, yeah. Where's the, oh, I only have the one fan kit. Dude, I'm like whipping out all these pre-pots like I'm going on a Toa. We enjoyed your Toa grind, gone from 300 to 435, so they grind to 500. Hey, that's great, man. I'm hoping to make something similar to for this boss, but I'll be honest, I feel like I'm really bad at the boss still. I'm not ready. I would like to make a Colosseum. I think has the potential for me to like make a guide for like budget players, for like people to even go for this before they even get like a Bofa, for example, as long as they have like some barrels on done. But I'm like so bad at the boss, it's unbelievable. Oh my god, I'm gonna get a panther on wave one. Oh, thank god. 2, 3, 4. I'm just gonna tank the mage here. For the range. No, don't stab me, I'm so sorry. Wasted a death charge there, should have procced it earlier, but it's fine. It's time for me to noodle on this ranger and not be able to get the skip anyway. That's where Tebow's so good. Gives you that huge jump in DPS on the mage. Plus, I'm pretty sure I'm losing ticks, like, just starting. Solar flare is good. I didn't have Raider on, god damn it. How far back do I need to go here? Here, I guess? Guess it doesn't matter. If I'm late, I don't need to be like tick perfect. I was really speedrunning, I think I start middle there for sure. Because having this manticore trapped was just so many ticks. Like, I thought about clawing him, but I realized, like, with how late I'm hitting him, it's not really gonna. Oh my lord. Dude, these misclicks are nuts. Can right now. Dude. Wait, this is just a shuffle, right? I get these guys. Yeah. Oh my lord, I messed up all three of those. I hope a 3 seems to be the best here. Don't. I'm so sorry. Don't stab me. No. I am visible. I am running. Nice. We antelope game this. See ya. I fear wave 6. Drop the ego. What the hell have I created? Interesting conga line, if I say so myself. This seems to be a range mage step out. Let's try this. Should have prayed mage, but... I'm hit. Oops. Didn't see that. An absolute unit, though. The stack shrinks. Thoughts about taking new Echo Boots? They're fine, but if you have... The way I see it, if you have the money to buy Echo Boots, you know, 35 mil, I assume you're probably, like, in the small demographic that has, like, a Scythe. If you have a Scythe, I would say don't really bother, because you do really want this 50 max hit to speed up your runs. But if you're okay with 48, it's fine, I guess. I don't think you can get 50 unless you take torture, and like it kind of makes no sense to go torture Echo Boots unless you're doing TOB. Like the very small like spot where torture Echo is good. Thank you. or 10 are dynamic duo. I think I personally like dynamic duo more, but it is definitely more scary. Honestly, I freaking hate quartet sometimes. This is gonna be a very controversial take. I'd rather have dynamic here. I hate getting double berserker. It's so cringe every single time. We tank these. Like, double Zerker actually kills me more than anything in the waves. Honestly, as long as you're fine with 48 max hit, I think it's fine to go Echo. Because Echo's not much of a downgrade over Prims. Is there... that mage is gonna see me, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Well, I guess that's pretty easy then. Just... one tick out. The shuffle it back. So, what, one take range, and then mage. I think I turned on prayer range way too slow there, but whatever, it's fine. Works out. The recoil damage isn't really too relevant until you're doing TOB. Because I think in chambers you don't get to recoil too often that it's like right in melee range, that it's like super good. Because it only hits once, which kind of sucks. I'm just gonna brute force solve this. I don't care. I prayed too early versus that one. You get three NPCs in Colosseum. I mean, if you're in like the middle of everything, and you're gonna hit, yeah, sure. But I'm gonna guess that's not ideal. But Colosseum, I can definitely see it for more chill runs. Like kind of like a half mix chill speedrun setting. It's kind of weird though. I feel like most people don't really worry too much about prayer in Colosseum speeds. Seems to be not much of a factor. Frailty or red flag? Red flag with dynamic duo is pretty spooky. We go frailty because there's a much higher chance we get frailty 2. We already have myopia 3, right? So, yeah. I can probably kill one Minotaur. Not Minotaur. Manticore. Doom Scorpion. I don't know about that, man. Wave 9. Alright, there shouldn't be a major. Major's wave 10. Echo Boots, Justly Prey Mage. Yeah, that will for sure get you free waves. I've done a Justy strat, like a budget Justy strat, in case you don't have Scythe, you just use Fang. And then for the boss, you just bring like a Tentacle or a Zombie Axe or something. Although the Fang's actually not much worse than a Zombie Axe, so, yeah. Ooh. Oh wait, this guy's stuck, I'm just gonna hit this guy. I'm just gonna chill. Sorry, I've been really sick, and you can hear it. I apologize for coughing in your ears. Alright. Solar Flare 3, absolutely not. Last Meat 3 is good. Red Flag 10 is kinda eh. I'd much rather have the Blast Meat with how much prayer I have. I'm booking it. Fuck that, dude. I better hurry up before this Minotaur gets here. Nope. I'm gonna get meleeed by this guy. Mistimed it. Just kill the Minotaurs one at a time. Manticores. Can you corner save when he comes out? Probably, yeah. But I don't know the timing for that. I should probably mark some tiles and figure it out. Can brute force solve this one? Bring this guy out. Okay, that was a pretty easy way to solve that wave. Good ol' eat food, run. Pioneered. Thank you. I know there's definitely some safe spots that work. I just personally don't know them. Like, I know there's one over there. But as for where it actually is, no idea. This way. Wave 11. Red flag, please. Relentless. Solar flare 3. It's kind of annoying during the boss. Relentless is definitely not the way to go for wave 11. It's so painful. Oof, that's scary. We pray mage. We sprint it. You can't keep getting away with it. So dead. Or am I? We have once again escaped certain death. Now have you- this is a rough stack. Yeah, we just gotta grab the Minotaur. Is there two rangers there? No. Okay, so I can't even die. One more time. I brought too many restores, brothers. Not enough brew for the brew force. I mean, I'm just gonna not make any mistakes during the boss, right? Whoa. Ooh, that's cool. How doomed is this stack? This looks kind of doomed. Oh well. Nice. If you play perfect, it's easy. True. Remember the title of the stream, Only Illegal Solves. I definitely should bring more restore though. Not restore, more brew. Holy moly. Alright, now it's free. Wait, look how much shit I have. I don't think I'm personally ready for the antelope from the looks of it. I ended up using it on wave 6, I think. If I had an extra boot, I'd be chilling right now. My, what, third KCM boss? We got this. It's in the bag. How can I fly out so that this range, this major also sees me same tick, though? Oh, perfect. Okay, so that's done. So that's just like that. let's just do that a billion times. I guess this is the same thing. Can I unshot? Nice. I like the easy way out. Long ways before 500k. It's doomed. Here's a quick tip. You go buy some Hunter Sunlight crossbows for like 11k and throw them in. They go in the GE for like what, 11k or less, and I think they go in for like 19k on the Death's Coffer right now. Okay, we've made it to the boss. Supply is not looking great, but we run it. Vitality. No, it's not immune. I'm being dead serious with you. I'm such a wuss. No. Forbidden dodge. Give a solar flare. Here? Nice. I mistimed it so bad. I got so spooked by this stupid solar flare, man. I had it in the bag. Honestly, I don't know why I was trying to spam this. I was like, oh, it's gonna turn on one day. I just freaking spammed this last dose of brew. I had it. This last few doses of brew. Because I think I had enough time there to drink two doses as soon as I messed up the first time. But, you know, brain empty. Head empty. That was a decent attempt for my third boss, I would say, or third KC attempt. I'll take it. I don't feel too bad about that. Alright. Yeah, like I would say I did pretty good in the beginning. I just kind of choked the parries pretty badly. Definitely my weakest point on the boss, from what it looks like. Good to know. Good to know. Actually, looks like your weakest point is the waves, because you only know how to brute force it. I mean, not wrong. Can't contest that. Yeah, it's 335. I can't even get it on the first one, to be honest. Like, I get it like 50-50. Dad. I want to just get the timing down by feel for that one. Let's mess up all of this. Oh. Wow, that's pretty aids. I think I'm probably just gonna leave, because I don't like any of these. I'll take my 500k though. I really, really dislike re-entry early. Yeah, absolutely not. Profitable so far, though. We have made on a thingy. Rallos. Alright, I think I'm gonna take a break, call it there. I don't mind. I got a decent amount of boss experience, and I got my second kill, so I'm very happy. Thank you for watching, guys. Bit of a... Any reason why DFS not Ellie? I just don't own an Ellie. And I honestly, at this point, I would rather have the strength bonus over the Ellie. But yeah, I'm gonna call it a night, guys. I should probably get ready for work-ish somewhere around now. Go to sleep. Good night.